going to grind the, take a little material off the depth gauges, commonly called rakers, and just take a little bit of material off on each grinding. I cleaned the chain before doing any work on the machines with some mineral spirits and then compressed air to blow the mineral spirits off dry. Cutting teeth, sharpening those. This is a brand new chain. It's not very dull. Takes very little setup, and I won't take much material off of it. This grinder is much quieter. Material taken off to sharpen it. Of course, if you get a chain that is blunted by having gone through dirt or hitting metal, you'll have to take off more material to get the tooth sharp. Thank you. that. Now I'll be doing the right-handed, or the left-handed cutters. This grinder has the hydraulic vise. It really saves a lot of repetitive motion. Not having to use a clamp to vise it down every time. And that's completed.